You think she's cured cancer the way they talk about her.
Oh, I know. She's the best. She's so helpful.
She got me to open right up like a flower.
I hate that one. That one and,
we haven't met, have we? I don't really socialize.
Right. Either. I'm Ophelia.
Juliet. Juliet Capulet.
Nice to meet you. So did you,
Oh, yes.
Me too.
Really?
Really.
So, how did you...
Drown myself.
Knife in the stomach.
Ow, really?
Yeah. Yeah, I wasn't really thinking. I just kind of... And then, you know, it seems so stupid now.
Tell me about it. I went mad beforehand. One second I was up in the East Hall, and the next... I'm underwater.
Surprise! You're not that now.
Oh, no, no. I see everything clear as day. I see a lot of things clear as a bell. I see a lot of things. I see... Sorry. Dr. Jones says I have anger issues.
Me too. Anger management program.
I think I have a lot to be angry about.
Being dead makes me angry.
It sucks.
It really sucks.
I hate being dead.
Dr. Jody wouldn't like that kind of talk.
You know, sometimes I want to take her glasses and shove them up her nose.
Sometimes I want to take her bobblehead and shove it up her nose. You know the one at her desk?
She changes that. Have you noticed?
It's the mood of the day. The mood of the day bobblehead.
I would love to just take that bobblehead and shove it right up her nose.
It would be awesome.
Yes, my move, Dr. Jody.
Up yours, Dr. Jody.
Up yours. She keeps pushing the crap on me. She says I'm supposed to find them calming.
She says I have to do yoga.
Do you like it?
Hate it. Do you like the crafts?
I hate the crafts.
They're stupid crafts.
Are there any birds?
None. We're building empty birdhouses and popsicle stick picture frames with no pictures to fill them with.
I gotta find extra Dr. Jody time because I question the sanity of the macrame pot holder. As far as I'm concerned, the epitome of uselessness is the decorative pot holder.
I hate the bingo. I hate the shuffleboard.
You know, I can live with the shuffleboard. There's just something about the way the puck swishes across the ground, drifting. And then I remember what happened to me, and I get all angry all over again.
You can't let go of the past.
I hold the past in an iron fist, a desperate post.
Desperate.
Puck. Dr. Doty give you the let go of the past speech?
Sometimes daily. If you want to let go of the past, Juliet, you have to be calmer, more peaceful.
Just like the shuffleboard, Ophelia. Calm and
let go. Let go. Let go of the past, Juliet.
You know, maybe I hate shuffleboard.
I like getting angry when I think about my past.
Were you allowed to get angry when you were alive? For real alive?
Never.
Me neither. I love feeling angry.
Stupid Romeo.
Stupid Hamlet.
Did you get mad over a guy?
Oh, I got a twofer. There was a guy, and I was being manipulated by my dad.
My dad said I had to marry some guy I totally didn't want to marry. And then when I told him I married someone else, he freaked out.
My guy told me to get lost. My dad died, and the next thing I know, did you do it over your dad?
A guy. A guy I knew for one day.
And where's he?
Dead.
Did he,
Oh yeah, poison over my dead body. Supposedly that's a fake heap of love.
So, he's here.
Oh no, he moved on.
He left you behind?
Oh yeah, eons ago.
No wonder you're pissed. Did you love him?
Loved him enough to knife myself in the stomach. Now, not so much. Now, I'd like to take his inside and rip him outside his body.
You know, what is it with guys? I never had one single solitary thought to myself when I was alive.
Not one.
Go here, Ophelia. Do this, Ophelia. Twin memory, Ophelia.